This server has a safety rating of 40. I'm gonna die of death. Oh, I was in the red right as it went green. I'm up in the 13th. Nice.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left.
That Ferrari lost it. That bloody Bentley man, I knew it. I knew he was gonna ram me.
Car on the left.
Go on, give me the draft. Came across right as he was braking.
Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
This is getting dicey.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Oh my god, the Aston took... There was some Aston on Aston drama behind me. Although I get my apex all wrong. A little bit late there. We made up 10 positions, I think, or 8. Oh, ran a little bit wide there. Oh god, the red Aston's back.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Yellow flag in sector one. Car on the right. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Oh, a little bit of contact there. That was not intentional. I had to look through at some point. He is faster than me. Or is he? Oh, that was a dive bomb and a half. I can't.
Car on the right.
Have it back, mate.
Right.
I did make a mistake. I brake too late. I can't. I'm having a good battle with this guy. I don't want to ruin it by just making massive lunges like that and generally being an arsehole. But having said that, I probably should have just kept the position. Oh man, what a first half of the race that was. Oh wait, this is the Aston that he took out earlier. Yeah, that red Aston is a lot faster than I am. Shame, that was such a good first half of the race. Well, made up by 10 positions, so that's not that bad.
Yellow flag, yellow flag, be careful.
Freebie! Imagine not fucking up Aqua Minerale. First time I've done that. Right, now if the red Aston and that Ferrari can have a battle. Let me catch up in the last 5 minutes. That would be just swell. I feel like I could have braked later there.
Slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out.
Oh, Ferrari's off. A little bit too wide, and the grass sort of hooks the car in. Oh my god, really? God damn it. That's my own fault for pushing a little bit too hard to try and catch that Ferrari. I'm all over the place now. Got my entry a little bit wrong there. The Bentley behind me started in front of me. Idiot. Got a bloody wheel on the grass, didn't I? I proper mounted those curbs. What are you breaking for?
You're on the left.
Well, I was hoping the end of this race would be boring, but it's really not. I've got this Bentley giving it large in my mirrors. Oh, he's in the gravel, he's slow. See, in the Aston, that would have been death. So I went over the anti-cut. I bet he's watching me slide about thinking, how has he not lost it yet? Oh no, understeer. How is he still not past me? I must have got a lot better of a run out of that chicane than I realised.
Losing time to the car in front in sector 2.
I don't care about the car in front, it's the car behind that's worrying me. Ah! He proper sent it there. Possible podium? No, P4. Well, we've lost. That Bentley's gone. He's off the relative now. Oh man, that's such a shame. That was such good racing. Well, it's me and this Ferrari now for P4. Oh, I knew I was kind of close to those anti-cuts. see what I can do in the Ravatsas. Oh, he's a bit squirrely. Wide, it's going to be right to the line. Come on, Nissan.
Right,
P4. Oh my god, as if, man, the end of that race. That whole race. P3 in the end. Oh my god, 16th to P3. What a race.